Mr. Rogelio Aranador. All right, Rogelio, do you want to explain your charity?
So the charity I was raising money for was St. Jude's Children's Hospital, and they opened in 1962, I think it was, and Danny Thomas was the one who was the founder of it. He was an actor, and he was in quite a, he was having trouble with his life at the time, and he prayed to St. Jude, the patron of hopeless causes, and he ended up doing okay. He got televised, famous, and he opened this hospital as a shrine to St. Jude's to pay him back for the good that he brought him into his career.
How much money did you raise?
I raised $300 flat. My spare time, like many of my male peers, I play a lot of video games, so yeah, put that out there. I like to play all kinds of games, but also I love hanging out with my friends. I write poetry, I dance, and I also sometimes sing a little bit, so.
What's your perfect date?
My perfect date would be April 25th. It's not too hot, not too cold, you only need a light jacket.
Alright,
Rogelio,
why you, Mr. Matador?
To be honest, I don't deserve to be Mr. Matador any more than all these other guys. They're just great dudes, but if I did win, I'd be so happy and I'd thank you all. It's been a pleasure.
Individual parts of a mixing machine, so stay you and stay you.